18-year-old has been arrested in connection to a murder case. The Richmond County Sheriff's Office tells us that Vinston Moultrie was arrested today. He's also facing an aggravated assault charge and a weapons charge. We're working to learn what case Moultrie is charged in.